Placing a trade on Swissquote is actually quite easy. Once I'm logged into the e-trading area, I can select the different areas of where I can look for specific products. In my case though, I want to go via the workspace. So I'm clicking on workspace and now I have this search and trade widget here in front of me. I'm currently looking for this product or a specific share called Paramount. Paramount, the company in Hollywood. So I'm adding Paramount to the search field and I can get a big array of different Paramount options. Because for me, the most interesting part is the one on the NASDAQ exchange. I can see it is denominated in US dollar here, and the last price is 13.65 US dollars. I can trade it by clicking here on trade, and I here have the option to buy, sell, specify the quantity, specify the order type, select the account in which I want to buy it from, and the validity. In my case, I want to buy one stock of Paramount because I have a specific amount of US dollars in my US dollar account. So I select one. I select the order type, which in my case for now is set to limit order. It's at 30.40 US dollars. The account is US dollar and the validity is good till date, so up until today. It shows me the total estimated amount of 30.40, and I can now click on prepare order. It says here, before I can place the order one more time, it shows me the total amount. So I click on place order, and afterwards you have placed an order with a total estimated amount. Now, if I go back, I can here see also my position or my order here. It is currently executed and it appears here in the positions field as well. So now I have an open position for the Paramount company with one stock going currently at a unit cost of 30.38 US dollars.